So today we will solve some more examples on gradient, divergence and curl. So first find the gradient log r, log of mod r equal to 1 divided by r square into xi plus yj plus zk can be written as vector r divided by r square. So let us consider r as root of x square plus y square plus z square. ಹೌದಾ ಸೊ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಜೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಜೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಸೊ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಜೆಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ರೈಸ್ ಟು 1/2 ಸೊ ವಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ ಜೆಡ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೈ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ r can be written as mod r can be written as x square plus y square plus z square raised to 1/2 right so now taking log on both side this gives taking log on both side this gives log of modulus r equal to 1/2 into log of x square plus y square plus z square so log apply maadi log m raised to n formula can be written as n into log m that one I am writing here 1/2 into log of x square plus y square plus z square so now log r andre en bantu 1/2 into log of x square plus y square plus z square bantu now differentiate this partially with respect to x y and z then we get dou by dou x of log mod r equal to 1/2 into 1 divided by x square plus y square plus z square into x square of the differentiation 2x here 2x 2x get cancelled so this can be written as x divided by r square because x square plus y square plus z square value is r square so dou by dou x of log mod r gives x by r square similarly dou by dou y of log mod r gives y divided by r square differentiate this term with respect to y then you get this result and dou by dou z of log mod r gives z by r square so next substitute this in gradient of log mod r equal to gradient of log mod r can be written as dou by dou x into log of mod r plus dou by dou y into log of mod r plus dou by dou z into log of mod r because del dot f can be written as dou by dou x into I cap plus dou by dou y into j cap plus dou by dou z into k cap here dou by dou x log r plus dou by dou y log r plus dou by dou z log r can be written as so see here dou by dou x of log r value enmanthi x by r square into I cap where it I cap j cap here k cap plus dou by dou y of log r and remainthi y by r square into j cap plus dou by dou z of log mod r and remainthi z by r square into k cap so 1 by r square common tagiri then it gives xi plus yj plus zk so this can also be written as vector r divided by r square so this is our gradient of log mod r got it so second example is prove that gradient of f of r cross r equal to 0 so here I am considering pi as f of r ग्रेडियंट पै अंत कन्सिडर मातीवि सो पै वैल्यू अन्न एनंत कन्सिडर माडकतीनि एफ ऑफ आर अंत कन्सिडर माडकतीनि सो ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट आर वैल्यू इन प्रीवियस सेक्शन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाय स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर इज टू वन बाय टू सो दैट वन आई एम राइटिंग हियर एफ ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाय स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर इज टू वन बाय टू सो नेक्स्ट से दिस इक्वेशन एज वन सो डिफरेंशिएट दिस डिफरेंशिएट partially with respect to x y z respectively then it gives dou pi by dou x so this gives f of r the differentiation f dash of r into dou r by dou x because function again another function implicit function r is there that's why differentiate that term dou r by dou x So next, all of you know that dou r by dou x from this equation is f dash of r into x by r. So similarly, dou pi by dou y gives f dash of r into dou r by dou y. So f dash of r into y by r. So dou pi by dou z gives f dash of r into dou r by dou z so this gives f dash of r into z by r okay I hope you got this one see here r square andre x square plus y square plus z square anta tagondirthivi so differentiate this partially with respect to x y z anta consider maadidaga 2r into dou r by dou x equal to 2x 2r into dou r by dou y is equal to 2y 2r into dou r by dou z is equal to 2z 2 2 cancel aagutidilla ella kade so dou r by dou x andre ena x by r dou r by dou y andre y by r dou r by dou z andre z by r so here I substituted these values by taking r square equal to x square plus y square plus z square which is standard values okay so next our in kotar condition gradient of f of r gradient of f of r can be written as summation of I into dou pi by dou x idina split maad baridri hang bari bod naavu I into dou pi by dou x plus j into dou pi by dou y plus k into dou pi by dou z instead of writing this one I am writing it as summation of I into dou pi by dou x so summation of I into dou pi by dou x andre ill notri values dou pi by dou x dou pi by dou y dou pi by dou z ellodrologu common term enaiti 1 by r into f dash of r aiti 1 by r into f dash of r how the 1 by r into f dash of r remaining term enaiti xi plus yj plus zk so x y z ulita adru addition maadkobek neevu so xi plus yj plus zk by using this condition so this gives f dash of r divided by r into vector r Hoda. So next gradient of f of r cross r gives multiply by r maadkolatini. So this gives f dash of r divided by r into r cross r. R cross r andre value vena zero. Therefore gradient of f of r cross r gives zero as a result got it so here summation of I into dou pi by dou x can be written as I into dou pi by dou x plus j into dou pi by dou y plus k into dou pi by dou z ee muru terms na illi barkolagatini common term enaiti f dash of r divided by r aiti aa term na illi bardaiti remaining term xi plus डो पाई बै डो एक्स डो पाई बै डो वाई डो पाई बै डो जेड अंदर एक्स आई प्लस वाई जे प्लस जेड के ना सब्स्टिट्यूशन मार्कोरी सो दिस यू कैन बी रिटर्न एज वेक्टर आर सो एफ डैश ऑफ आर डिवाइडेड बै आर इंटू आर सो इधर नान मल्टीप्लाई बै आर मोड़कोलकिन सो ग्रेडियंट ऑफ एफ ऑफ आर क्रॉस आर रिटर्न कैन बी रिटर्न एज एफ डैश ऑफ आर डिवाइडेड बै आर डॉट आर क्रॉस आर इक्वल टू जीरो बिकॉज आर क्रॉस आर वैल्यू इज जीरो by cross product therefore gradient f of r cross r equal to 0 okay next I am considering another example that is if pi of x comma y equal to log of root x square plus y square then show that gradient pi equal to r minus k into r into k whole divided by r minus k into r into r minus k into r into k Here it is plus. Okay, take down solution. So, idin solve maadbeku andre first naavu r value na consider maadbeku. So, we have r value gothaithe nimage that can be taken as xi plus yj plus zk. Hoda? So, now I am considering one value that is r dot k equal to k dot r equal to z. So, not really. K dot r aithi, k dot r aithi. So, r dot k equal to k dot r equal to z anta one value consider madakatini. Say this equation as 1. So, pi of x comma y and raur en kotara log of root x square plus y square anta kotara. So, log of root x square plus y square can be written as 1 by 2 into log of x square plus y square. Bari boda power rise matri 1 by 2 anta that can be written as 1 by 2 into log of x square plus y square. Now differentiate this equation with respect to x and y. Therefore, dou pi by dou x gives 1 by 2 into log of x square plus y square and 1 by x square plus y square into x square the differentiation 2x. So here 2 to get cancelled. Remaining term is x divided by x square plus y square agat. So next idana differentiate with respect to y markori partially then it gives 1 by 2 into 1 divided by x square plus y square into 2y 2 to get cancel agat. So this gives y divided by x square plus y square so our next in here gradient pi find out madri ant helara so gradient pi can be written as summation of I into dou pi by dou x. So, this can also be written as dou pi by dou x into I plus dou pi by dou y into j plus dou pi by dou z into k. So, next values in a substitution markori. So, here dou pi by dou x andra x divided by x square plus y square into I aithi y andra dou pi by dou y andra y divided by x square plus y square j aithi so z term ilve illa so naan ille band adjustment maadkotini so z andra value enanta consider maadini r dot k anta consider maadini next na idana ille substitution maadkobeku r aithi baruvanga naan ille en substitution maadkolagatini zk minus zk divided by x square plus y square. So all of you know that root of x square plus y square andre no z square. Sorry, z andre root of x square plus mod z andre root of x square plus y square anta togottiri. That is complex number. So naan illi one adjustment maadkonini. Illi z term illa. That's why idu nanu hold nanu solve madidni andre nanage again ee term ena aagibidbeku zero aagibidbeku so zk minus zk andre ena aagibidutha zero aagibidutha nanage bandanta value yavu dou pi by dou x matte dou pi by dou y ashta so adakke nanu dou pi by dou z anna yav riti consider madini zk minus zk because xi yj aithi z jothe iru direction yavudu k unit vector yavudu k na so adakke zk minus zk divided by x square plus y square anta consider madini so ee डिनोमिनेटर अस्टू सेम अदाव आड माड्री न्यूमरेटर टर्म एक्स आई प्लस वाई जे प्लस जेड के माइनस जेड के डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर सो ईग एक्स वाई प्लस वाई जे प्लस जेड के अंदर दैट इज नोन एज आर वेक्टर आर माइनस जेड के डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर होदा आर माइनस जेड के डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर वैल्यू बंत इदरद ग्रेडियंट पाइद ओके अगेन आई एम डूइंग वन मोर एडजस्टमेंट दैट इज इन डिनोमिनेटर आर माइनस जेड के न्यूमरेटर ओळगैते एज इट इज इट्री डिनोमिनेटर ओळगे एनु माडकतिनि एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर माइनस जेड स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर माइनस जेड स्क्वायर न ऐड मार्कोळकतिनि डिनोमिनेटर टर्म गे अष्ट ओके नेक्स्ट जेड स्क्वायर माइनस जेड स्क्वायर अंदर जीरो आगुत्ते नीवु नेक्स्ट होळ्ळे एनु सिगुत्ते निमगे एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर सिगुत्ते देयर इज नो चेंज इन दिस टर्म बाय adjusting z square minus z square okay this gives r minus z k divided by x square plus y square plus z square minus z square aitala so all of you know that x square plus y square plus z square andre eno r square hauda so here gradient of pi gives r minus z k divided by x square plus y square plus z square minus z square so this can be written as r minus zk divided by this can be written as r square minus z square so iga z andre na en anta consider madidde k dot r anta consider madidde aa value na neevu substitution maadkori hoda और इधरद डायरेक्शन बरकोरी के स्क्वायर अंत बिकॉज इट इज यूनिट वेक्टर दिस वैल्यू बिकम्स वन देर इज नो चेंज बिकम्स हियर दैट्स व्हाई आई एम कंसीडरिंग के स्क्वायर हियर सो आर माइनस जेड के कंसीडर मार्कोंडागा सो हियर इट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर दैट कैन बी रिटन एज आर माइनस जेड के एंड आर प्लस जेड के सो आर माइनस जेड के मत आर प्लस जेड के तगोंडागा वैल्यू एनायत निमगे gradient pi sixth now replace z by r dot k is equal to k dot r in equation 2 we get gradient pi equal to r minus z andre en replace maadbeku k dot r into k divided by r minus k dot r into r plus k dot r into k so this is our required result got it here now z jothe unit direction na multiply madkonini that is in terms of k square because z direction ena k aithi x the direction I y the direction j z the direction k so this is our required answer by solving this we get this result okay in next class I will solve some more examples on these conditions If you have any doubts, you can ask. Thank you.